The Geneva Trap, like all the Liz Carlisle books, harks back to my own experiences in MI5. A lot of my work actually was done during the Cold War, so the opening scene when the Russian intelligence officer approaches the MI6 man in Geneva really harks back to the kind of thing that did actually happen during the Cold War. The book starts in Geneva and finishes in Marseille. I've been to both places, of course, more recently to Marseille. And the end of the book in Marseille is quite complicated and involves all kinds of drivings round streets, etc. So quite a bit of research was needed there, and I'm just hoping somebody doesn't write in and say, no, that street isn't there, it's somewhere else. But Geneva, I relied quite a lot on memory, and of course Google Earth and Google Map and all that gives you quite a lot of information, so you don't actually have to go everywhere and do detailed research. But the characters, of course, are the same characters that appear in all my previous books. There's Geoffrey Fane and Dave Armstrong and Peggy Kinsolving. They're all there and they're all doing their thing in support of Liz. And that's hopefully all comes together to make a good, exciting plot, because it ends up, actually, though I won't tell you precisely how it ends up, but it ends up with Liz being actually in some danger. And I think the ending is actually quite tense. So I hope people enjoy it.